Now, your eyewitness weather forecast.
Good Friday evening. It's July 31st, which means it's the last day of the month. We're entering August as of tomorrow. Today, we did get up to about 89 degrees, so that's above average, which is actually 82 for this time of year, and the entire month has been above average. Good news is, though, if you don't like the heat, we're dropping to near average going into next week. Pottsville is looking absolutely gorgeous tonight. Crystal blue sky, only a few clouds off in the distance. Here's what we have in terms of the radar. Not much going on in terms of northeastern Pennsylvania, other than that low pressure system drifting off the coast and dissolving. Now going into our current temperatures, we are at 81 in Hazleton, Wilkes-Barre, Scranton at 88 this afternoon, 88 also in Seelands Grove and 85 in Pottsville. Over the next 12 hours, our temperatures will dip quite considerably into the lower 60s, and then soon by tomorrow morning, we're tracking 60 degrees around 6 a.m. A wonderful night going into our pollen forecast. We are at medium for tomorrow. Here's what we have in terms of our future cast. Now, this high pressure system will keep us pretty clear for the majority of the day for tomorrow. Then we'll be seeing more and more clouds increasing as the night goes on, and we'll start to see our first round of showers right around sunset going into tomorrow. And then overnight showers will continue for Sunday morning. In Sunday afternoon, we could get a few thunderstorms as this cold front does come closer into our area. So our dew points are feeling really comfortable for the rest of the night and going into tomorrow. Then, as we're starting to see those clouds increase and the showers come closer, that's when our dew points take a toll upwards, feeling a lot stickier as those showers near us. The eyewitness weather forecast tonight, we have a low of 62, seeing mostly clear skies, and we could see some valley fog early tomorrow morning. And then that'll soon dissolve out as our temperatures reach the mid-80s in the afternoon. Now, we'll start off pretty clear as the day goes on, more and more clouds and late night showers for your Sunday morning. Here's what we have for the next 7 days. We're seeing 80s all week long and lower 80s as well. Tracking showers and storms for Sunday. Going into Tuesday, we could be seeing what is known as Hurricane Isaias, bringing us rain to our area for Tuesday and Wednesday. Then finally, we're starting to see more of a clearing going into Thursday and Friday and seeing more sunshine as we've been seeing lots of clouds. We will be seeing lots of clouds going into this weekend.